there she is, the Olympic champion, the world record holder. Natalie Coughlin.
Take your marks.
Safely away in the yellow lanes when it's Sebo and then Manadu on either side. Coughlin, the world record holder in six, and Hannay, that is in lane three. As up they come, and Coughlin's off to a flying start.
Coughlin worked that start beautifully. We expected her to get up and going fast. She's a very, very powerful swimmer. She's swimming well at this meet already, so she will have been confident going into this 100 backstroke.
She has two medals already here, silver in the relay, bronze in the 100 fly. Coughlin leads at the halfway mark, half a second under the world record. Manadu second, and then Shinnikova. This is a huge break for Natalie Coughlin.
She's just swimming away from them. She came up between a 10 and 15 metre rope. She's ahead of the world record line by three quarters of a body length.
Oh, this is going to be another. Two in a row, surely. Starting to tire now. The world record of 59.58. It's getting the better of Coughlin. Coughlin in front. Coughlin is there for the gold medal. Manadu second. And Nakamura third. And it's a world record. The Americans are on fire here in the pool.
She's pumped after that swim.
Coughlin setting a new mark in the women's 100 backstroke, 59.44. Manadu, the silver medalist, 59.87. And Redko Nakamura, the bronze, 10.040.